Hello everyone, today I will teach you how to install the lens of Meta Quest 2. Let's install the adapter with R-Mark first. Slide the adapter with R-Mark into the slot. Repeat the same operation for the adapter with L-Mark. Install the face insert. Then install the magnetic lens to the corresponding adapter. Use an ANNKUTVR lens to make the lens firm and not fall off. To remove the adapter, just gently pick it up. That's it. Thanks for watching.